music is. I'm walking through the subway. driving the world's best music, 104.7, I need dynamo. Okay, we've had some, I think, great memory tips on this show from experts. Talking about a Gary Small from this one recently. But here's it from Penn State University. Here's a ridiculous thing as a way to make any memory last longer. You actively tell your brain, I want to remember this. This is crazy. But because they see the more awareness you get your brain from moving ahead, the easier for you to get to the cloud later on down the road. That's crazy.
So the more of your brain you can engage in any activity, the more it's going to write the memory, and the more you're going to recall it.
But I have a decent memory. I can memorize long passages of the drywall, I can always think of it. Well, if I'm at a cocktail party, and I'm meeting people for the first time, I lose my name within an second of being told. It is one of those things where it's just like, oh, I wish they had a name tag on. It's just completely gone immediately. And so I have used some tricks for things like stimulating part of my hand so that I can recall it by then rubbing my fingers from it. People think I have weird nervous tics. But it's not that. I just don't know how to remember. Yeah, just make it quick, like I just gotta rub my nose real fast. But this is another way. You tell yourself, I need to remember.
Yeah, but this is real.
I want to know this is good. That's all I want. No, but also, I want to give this another piece of advice. Say the name back.
That's it.
I know people do that to me sometimes, and they're not, and the first time, like, I thought I'd get out of here.
Right, nice to meet you, Bob.
Nice to meet you, Bob.
Nice to meet you, Sean.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
It just feels fake, but it gets it in there.
I'll tell you,
remember this. There was a memory expert who said, just real quickly, one of the reasons they don't remember people is not paying attention.
They're thinking about
the next thing they're saying.
They're dropping knowledge, intelligence for your life.
said before you looked at it.
Do you see the office?
Or anytime.
I get out of the shower, I listen to the radio.
104.7 Heart FM.
Socializing for sure, whether it's with your travel companions or people you meet on vacation, will reduce stress and boost your mood, which has been shown to improve overall health and longevity. That's pretty cool. So if you want a healthier heart and want to get rid of this or stay away from the metabolic syndrome, the researchers recommend making sure you use all of your vacation days.
This is the John Tesh Radio Show.
They come with prices and vices. I end up in crisis. Feelings all this time. I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you're leaving. Cause you got tired of my scheming. For the last time, it's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me. At tea time, everybody agrees. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never. Exhausting, always rooting for the anti-hero. Sometimes I feel like everybody is a sexy baby, and I'm a monster on the hill. Too big to hang out, slowly lurching toward your favorite city. Pierced through the heart, but never killed. Did you hear my covert narcissism, like disguise as altruism, like some kind of consciousness? I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you're leaving, and life will lose all its meaning. For the last time, it's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me. I'm the problem. At tea time, everybody agrees. I'll stare directly at the sun, but never in the mirror. It
agrees, everybody agrees.
It's me. Always rooting for the anti-hero.
Here's to the patios.
And here's to the ones we're still allowed on. We apologize for that incident.
Whoopsies.
Your summer soundtrack.
Summer soundtrack.
104.7. Hard FM.
I've been watching you all night long. I know you got your own thing going on. I can't help but think about what's on your mind. Wanna know what it would take to get inside. You got the whole spot wondering about who you are. You can have your pick, but I'm the one you want. So I'm about to make my way down to the floor. Cause I don't think I can hold it back no more. Cause you're just fine, going hypnotizing, head down to your toes. Where your hands going down your back, watch that body go. It's electric, 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 electric. You're so electric, 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 electric. Girl, you're looking so fine, and I bet that you know, girl, everything about you is all I want. The way you work in it, girl, I can tell you're bad. It drives me crazy when you lick your lips like that. Oh, you're just fine, going hypnotizing, head down to your toe. Bring your hands, going down your back, watch that body go. It's electric, 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 electric. You're so electric.
You need the world's best music and intelligence for your life. This is 104.7 Heart FM. So from listening to this show, you probably know that if you nod your head while somebody is speaking, it encourages them to keep going, right? But now we know that three nods are better than one. This is according to body language expert Vanessa Van Edwards. She tells us the triple nod, as it's known, is the nonverbal equivalent of an ellipsis. It's a nonverbal cue for somebody to keep going, keep talking. It's because repetition is reinforcing. And we associate the number three with completeness psychologically. In fact, when you nod three times, people continue talking four times longer than they normally would. And on the flip side, if you want to cut short a conversation, don't nod at all.
I do my head toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling? Head toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling? Yes, Lord, step into some new kick in there, swimwear, going to the pool quick. Come now, come dry your eyes. You know you a star, you can touch the sky. I know that it's hard, but you
you have to try. If you need advice, let me simplify. If he don't love you anymore, just walk your fine self out the door. I do my hair talk, check my nails. Baby, how you feel? Hair talk, check my nails. Baby, how you feel? Baby, how you feel? All the big fights, long nights that you've been through. I got a bottle of tequila I've been saving for you. Boss up and change your life. You can have it all, no sacrifice. I know we did you wrong, we can make it right. So go and let it all hang out tonight. Cause we don't love you anymore.
Fun in the summertime radio station, 104.7, Heart FM.
Nobody does it better than baby. Hang the racks on another great day. This is 104.7 Heart FM.
Lucy Liu, with my girl Drew, Cameron D and Destiny, Charlie's Angels, come on,
come on, bring it.
Question, tell me what you think about me. I buy my own diamonds and I buy my own rings. Only ring your celly when I'm feeling lonely. When it's all over, please get up and leave. Question, tell me how you feel about this. Try to control me, boy, you get dismissed. Pay my own funnel and I pay my own bills. Always 50-50 in relationships. The shoes on my feet, I found. The clothes I'm wearing, I found. The rock I'm rocking, I found. Cause I depend on me if I want it. The watch I'm wearing, I found. The house I live in, I found. The car I'm driving, I found. I depend on me, I depend on me.
What I want, if how I wanna live. I worked hard and sacrificed to get what I get. Ladies, it ain't easy being independent. Question, how'd you like this knowledge that I brought? Bragging on that cash that he gave you is the front. If you're gonna brag, make sure it's your money you front. Depend on no one else to give you what you want.
Shoes on my feet,
I found.
Clothes I'm wearing, I found. The rocks I'm rocking, I found. Cause I depend on me. If I want it, the watch I'm wearing.
Smartphones to smart speakers, streaming everywhere. 104.7 Heart FM.
Oxford County's number one source for local news and information. 104.7 Heart FM. John Tesh with you as per always. Don't forget to get signed up for that Daily Life Hacks newsletter. You can do so on my homepage on the website. It's Tesh.com, T-E-S-H.com. Let's talk about sleep for a moment. It's always important to talk about sleep. Here's an insomnia fix I had never heard before. The University of Alabama saying you can beat insomnia by just lowering your salt intake. What? Yeah, they found that a high salt intake makes the brain more active at night, which leads to a harder time falling asleep and less restful sleep when you do doze off. Man, when I eat out a lot, sometimes I forget to tell people, you know, go easy on the salt. This could be the problem for me. Maybe you too. Scientists say the part of the brain that keeps our body clock in rhythm also contains receptors that manage sodium levels. So consuming too much salt, it makes that part of the brain more active. It leads to sleep trouble. So we got to try cutting back on salt and see if our sleep improves. Amen?
We hacked into your Spotify playlist to play exactly what you want to hear.
Don't worry, we won't mention the pictures.
104.7, Heart FM.
We were good, we were gold. Kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right, till we weren't. Built a home and watched it burn. I didn't want to leave you, I didn't want to lie. Started to cry but then remembered I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand, talk to myself for hours, say things you don't understand. I can take myself down. Cherry red, master roses that you lay. No remorse, no regret. I forgive every word you say. Ooh, I didn't wanna leave, babe. I didn't wanna fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. But then remembered
radios all over East Saratovistock.
We are CIHR-FM and HD Channel 1.
104.7 Heart FM Woodstock is Canada's first commercial HD radio station.
Wanna take what you, I miss the stupid things we go to. to die.
Hard FM.
Walking home and talking low, seeing shows in evening clothes with you. Nervous times and getting drunk. Waking up with you. Now we're sleeping at the edge, holding something we don't need. All this delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? And now with me. Everything broke, leave it to the breeze. Why don't you be you and I'll be me, and I'll be me. I'm throwing clothes across the floor. Teeth and claws and slamming doors at you. If this is all we're living for, why are we doing it anymore? I used to recognize myself, it's funny how reflections change. And we're becoming something else, I think it's time to walk away. Come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you and I'll be me? Everything is gone. Leave it to the breeze. Why don't you be you and I'll be me? And I'll be me.
to make it feel right. No, oh, trying to push this problem up the hill, it's just too heavy to hold. Think now's the time to let it slide. So come on, let it go. Oh, just let it be. Why don't you be you? And I'll be me. Everything means wrong. Leave it to the breeze. Let the ashes fall. Forget about me. Come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you? And I'll be me.
Your source for everything Oxford, 104.7 Heart FM. So we've talked a lot on this program about the new push to switch to four-day work weeks. There have been new huge global studies on this, and they've all come to the same conclusion. It's good for workers and good for companies. Workers feel more in control of their lives, have more time for family and hobbies, and companies get happier employees who end up being more productive, resulting in higher revenue. Here's something else the experts found after studying four-day work weeks. People get more sleep. The latest study on this lasted 6 months, and it was a resounding success. But when researchers from Cambridge University and Boston College combed through their data, a big takeaway was that employees working shorter weeks had fewer sleep issues and insomnia. But why would your boss care if you're getting decent sleep? Because if you don't, it costs them money. Sleep-deprived workers, we now know, make more mistakes. They're less productive. They have more on-the-job accidents, depression. Just another fact to put in your arsenal when you propose four-day work weeks to your boss.
Maybe that makes me a fool. spend all day working for someone else.
The man. Oh, you don't know the man?
Evenings are for you.
And everyone gets ice cream.
104.7 Heart FM.
Bad idea, but how can I help myself? Been inside for most this year, and I thought a few drinks they might help. It's been a while, my dear, dealing with the cards life dealt. I'm still holding back these tears. Well, my friends are somewhere else. I pictured this year a little bit different. When it hit February, a step in the bar, it hit me so hard. Or how can it be this heavy? Every song reminds me you're gone, and I feel the lump form in my throat, 'cause I'm here alone, just dancing with my eyes closed. Guess I could just pretend the colors are more than blue, but I lost more than my friend. I can't help but missing you. I pictured this month a little bit different. No one is ever ready, and when it unfolds you get in a hole. Or how can it be this heavy? Everything changes, nothing's the same, except the truth is now you're gone. Life just goes on. So I'm dancing with my eyes closed.
.7 Heart FM, playing the world's best music. Way back in 1979, AT&T had a slogan in their commercials. I remember it very well. Reach out and touch someone. The intention was to get more people to make long-distance phone calls, spend some money. This was back when nobody had cell phones, and a long-distance call was more expensive than calling somebody locally. Well, times have changed a lot, but it's still a good idea to pick up that phone, because hearing somebody's voice is a more intimate form of communication than texting or emailing. Communications professor Natalie Pennington says phone calls are even more intimate than video calls, because with a video call, people often focus on their own appearance, which can be distracting, of course. And a study conducted last year and published in the journal Human Communication and Technology found that video chats were associated with increased stress, but regular phone calls were associated with stress reduction. And it's mainly down to the fact that the mental energy required to do a video call is much greater than a phone call. And people feel pressured to maintain eye contact on a video call, which feels unnatural. So as the old commercial said, reach out and touch someone if you want to feel more emotionally connected to them.
Intelligence for your life.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
that tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I'm feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa. Let's kick it off.
I know that we'll have a ball if we get down and go out and just lose it all. I feel stressed out. I won't let it go. Let's go way out, face down, losing all control.
Fill up my cup. Mazel tov. Look at her dancing. Just take it off. Let's paint the town. We'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. And do it. And do it. Let's live it up. And do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. 'Cause I got a feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like oh my God.
Like oh my God.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
Dime.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move
it. Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Let's do it, and do it, and do it. Let's live it up and do it, and do it. And do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it. Let's do it, do it, do it, do it. Here we come, here we go. We gotta rock, 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 rock. Easy come, easy go. Now we on top, 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 top. Feel the shot, body rock. Rockin' don't stop, 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 stop. Round and round, up and down. Around the clock. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday. Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Keep, 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 keep with us. You know what we say, say. Party every day, party every day. And I'm feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. And I'm not proud of my address. In the torn up town, no postcode envy.
But every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstained ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams.
But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care.
We aren't caught up in your love affair,
and we'll never be royal.
We crave a different kind of buzz.
Let me be your ruler.
Ruler.
You can call me Queen Bee.
And baby, I'll rule.
I'll rule.
Let me live that fantasy.
count our dollars on the train to the party. And everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come for money.
But every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be wrong.